I get sub 30 or more, 3%. And I'm in a home. I'm living there. I'm great. I get to change the jobs. I got to go somewhere. You could sell the home, thus getting rid of that asset because the next buyer won't get that. Or you could simply be one rental at a time and rent it out because you've gotten lifetime low, cheap money into an inflationary environment.